Hey guys, back again with another video. We're gonna continue where we left off with UFC 3. Guys, we're gonna continue with this career mode. It's getting crazy. But we're gonna continue. I guess he wants a rematch. We're back in Las Vegas to take on Reynolds. It's gonna be a good fight. It's gonna be a good fight.
Sure the opponent really saw. for the winner. This is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. And here's the end. All right, let's get to the official decision here.
Crazy, guys. That is real crazy. Bro, see, this is nothing. Like, this dude really wants another rematch? Again? Alright, this time I'm gonna put him on the floor, man. I'm gonna beat him up even worse. Like, did he not learn his lesson? Like, did he not literally learn his lesson? Ryan Brazil, I believe. Like, this is crazy. I thought this dude was... Okay. Thumbs up. That's good.
Good shots by the champion.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open.
Call my number. That's crazy. Now we go inside the octagon. Crazy. No, we want. I want to face somebody new. This is becoming dry. You know what I'm saying? It's becoming dry. Ghost stars. There we go. Yeah, give me somebody different. Mm-hmm. Saying, please. Like, please give me somebody different. A6 as my streak. That's crazy.
It's a middleweight title fight between Conor McGregor and Brad Tavares. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening.
Are you ready?
You ready? All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship is on the line. Well, what a championship outing it was for him the last time around. A win by knockout. And that really set this division on fire.
Down. official this.
Yeah, he could not get through the situation of me piling on. Pay-per-view conversation, guys. What are we gonna promote? Okay, let's do this one. After party promotion. Hopefully that helps for me to get a new contract. You're getting a thumbs up in the party, from the party promotion. You know, that's a party promotion, guys.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC minute. In mixed martial arts, if you're not evolving, you're losing. So, in an effort to make sure he continues on the right path to the top of the middleweight division, this fighter announced this week that in order to keep building his skill set, he was packing his bags and leaving the gym where he got his start. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
It is a middleweight matchup between Conor McGregor and Daniel Kelly. So here he is, the number. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age. Some differences in height and reach as well. All right. Oh! Yes, his chin is his comes the separation now. Oh, he connects there. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round.
Let's go, baby. Dang, that blew up. Well, let's see here. So, hold on, guys. That's cold. We're at the high. High. Oh shoot, I picked the wrong tights. Oh my gosh. But hopefully it's okay.
Seconds now to go on round one. 20 seconds left.
That one hurt.
Able to check that kick as well. The horn sounds at the end of round one. So he heads back to the stool after a dominant round. Great round there from Conor McGregor.
Huge knockdown and a big moment in that round. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knock.
Thank you very much, Carly Baker.
A good luck kiss might sell the deal.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering
what's the opponent going to be able to do to him? Not even whether or not he's going to win, but what's his opponent going to be able to do to him?
Guys, we gotta replay that. That's TKO, but what just happened? I don't know. Guys, I was panicking. I was nervous. I had anxiety going through my head right now. But then I was thinking to myself, I gotta spam. I gotta spam right hand, left hand. Like this. Look. One. Oof. Two. I was about to whoop on him too. Look. Oh, shoot. Punched him so hard. He fell on the ground. Shoot.
And there's the undisputed king of the 185 pounders, the UFC middleweight champion of the world.
Guys, you can, like, guys, I punched the crap out of him. You can hear it in the crowd. Shoot. Let's go. Alright guys, that is it for the video. Guys, I'm gonna have to tell you something. Oh, that was a good knockout though. Alright guys, so officially, guys, I wanted to upload some content on this game, so we did. Guys, we are a legend now. We did it. We went. You see that record there? It's out of this world, guys. So, guys, with that be said, we are done with UFC 3. When we come back, we will play UFC 4. We are at GOAT status right now. And guys, I just really appreciate y'all for tuning in to the YouTube channel and watching me play UFC 3. And we will play UFC 4 and more to come. If you like the UFC 3 series, smash that like button. Watch the video. Watch all of the videos of UFC because I think you're going to love them all. This was a long road, guys. I really appreciate y'all for coming in, pouring in on the situation, pouring in on the talent. I really appreciate every one of y'all for watching the videos that I post and information like that. But guys, we're gonna be done with UFC 3. We are moving to UFC 4. And I hope that you enjoyed UFC 3. We are at GOAT status here. We have pretty much knocked out everybody in the division. Your boy's 37-0. And we're pretty much done at this point. So this is the ending of our career. If you like it, smash it. Comment if you want to. And guys, thank you for watching UFC 3.